net for Schultz, who comes jumping in. Justin Schultz back to Crosby, loose in front, gloves it down, drops it back. Oh, what a save by Condon! Oh, what a stop! Wow. He took one away from Kunitz. That might be the save of the year.
At the line again, over here. And Broussard, center, and score! Clark MacArthur, who started the play, went in and stayed in front of the net. And it came to him. And bang, oh, it's tied up here in Ottawa.
What a story. And what a goal.
What a game.
It was revealed Saturday that Anderson's recent absence was due to his wife Nicole's cancer diagnosis.
McDavid hooked it into the slot. Here's a chance. Lucic driving Eden, and Anderson turns it to Pyatt. Good shift here for this line. Hoffman buzzing in front, scores, and there it is. Off the boards, up to center. The breakout works, and here's McDavid looking across. Everly and Anderson out beyond the blue to make another terrific stop. Trying to go the length of the ice. Centering pass, McDavid and Anderson. Enormous stop. Dreisaitl and Everly. To the point it comes. Larson shot, deflects in front. Loose, it's Red Eagle. Anderson back on it. Got it across. Here's a chance. And look at Anderson out to challenge. Loose for Kelly. A deft little drop pass there for Ryan. Empty net, scores. Bobby Ryan. This one going to go in the books as one of the most remarkable shutouts in Ottawa Senator history. That one is for you, Nicole. Craig Anderson and the Ottawa Senators, 2-0 winners here tonight.
Wilson trying to throw a big hit there, but Ottawa moves in. Stone fires a shot. He scores!
Mike Hoffman arrives in this series with a blast from the left wing, and it's 2-1 Senators, and a perfectly placed shot. Put your head down and just bomb away, and he took a quick peek, and that's two goals now for the Senators that are off the post and in, and this place just came alive.
Carlson came up, kept it in onside. Good work by Carlson. Let him skate. Passes. Score! Wow! What a play by the captain. What a play.
Unbelievable. Maybe he is okay. He looks like the old Carlson here, doesn't he? Throughout the season, what a play. Everybody's watching Carlson. Everybody's chasing him. And Broussard just sits there. It has a 4x6 to tie up this hockey game.
Marchand had the latest. Now he's on the puck again, trying to get to that wraparound spot. Shen's got a lead pass, Hoffman alone! Scores! All that action inside the Ottawa line, and then the long clearing pass, and it's 1-0 Ottawa. Hoffman played it beautifully.
Right over top, high over the forwards, right on the tape. I mean, on the tape of Hoffman.
It's all Pajot either. He's held in low by Justin Schultz pinching. There's a chance for Bobby Ryan trying to pull away. Ryan by himself, he scores! What a rush, a breakaway goal for Bobby Ryan, and Ottawa wins game one of the Eastern Conference Final 2-1.
And it's off to the races. Three quick strides, and then watch how quickly he takes the puck from one side to the other without any delay and up on the backhand. That's such a tough read for a goaltender. The puck goes about 3 feet from the right side to the left, and watch the release. Just no hesitation at all, and Fleury can't get across.
Carlson ready. Doesn't shoot it here. A pass to the side of the net. Score! Ottawa wins the game. Ottawa Senators win the series. MacArthur got in close. Really close. And he's a hero.
What a story. Clark MacArthur, who has scored one other goal in this series, coming off a season and a couple of years where he has not been able to play because of concussions. What a marvelous story for him. What a marvelous story for the Ottawa Senators. Unbelievable.
Six games in the series before the clincher moments ago, and every game won by one goal. We have four overtimes in this series. They go on to meet the New York Rangers.
Lindbergh works around back of the net. Canuck was hit by Glass, and that is going to be an interference penalty, and then Neal just
in on Glass there.
Glass comes right in and then finishes his check. You got to finish a check every single time on that guy. And then Chris Neal comes in and says, I don't like it.
His team would have been going in a power play, so he comes in and nullifies that, and he also picks up a 10-minute misconduct. So is the trade-off worth it? I don't know. Here come the Senators. Anderson still has not gone to the bench. Now he goes. Senators, last call at the bar. They'll throw it all out there. Carlson works it over. There's a shot. Great save by Lundqvist. Pandemonium in front. They score!
Here he's coming in late, and sometimes it's the late guy that you just don't know who's coming. Everyone's locked in on a certain player, and the guy coming from the bench knocks it out of the air, and eventually it finds...
Girardi gets it up and out. This is Hayes coming in. Hayes gets it up. Scores! Brandner! And they wave it off. They're going to say it was knocked in with a high stick. Long pass up. Picked up here by Turris. He'll come in. Turris. Long. Second chance. He scores!
It's a long stretch pass. There's bodies over there, and he's got possession going in. The Senators do it again to the Rangers in the afternoon. They strike late to tie it and carry that momentum into the overtime. And there's a look from Hendrick as he beats him five-hole.
Back in front, Dubé had to go through his feet. Now Shabbat walks in. What a move by Shabbat! And he shoots, scores! Thomas Shabbat! What a goal! Canada's got the lead!
By Slapik, but the play continues and Stevens gets to the puck. Yes, this is great skill by Thomas Shabbat and a really nice shot.
Senators first round pick. Made his NHL debut back in October and had a whale of a tournament.
Gord, it's amazing what a year is for Thomas Shabbat. Three assists last year, but nowhere near the impact where he was Canada's best player in this tournament.
Around the boards and out Girardi to an open side, plucked by Pajot. Shoots, scores!
He throws this into no man's land across the ice, and it's a bank pass right to guess who? Jean-Gabriel Pajot.
Time, the reinforcements arriving for Ottawa. Puck back at the line. Smith fires and scores! Pajot!
Senators to just keep battling. Fanouf gets knocked down by McDonough, but he gets right back up. He gets the puck, gets it back to the point, and it's a wrist shot and a nice tip. Smith back there covering for Fanouf.
In the corner, Ryan works it back to Turris, plays it to the line. There's Carlson looking through. Carlson got it over. Turris scores! They've done it!
The puck to come around, you go and get it, and that creates the shot and that tip, the hat trick for Jean-Gabriel Pajot. That's the second hat trick he's had in the postseason. He had one against Montreal, and the chance of Pajot may be coming.
Pass from Stahl is just tipped down in deep. Rangers will come up. Anderson up to handle it. Oh, and he almost got caught.
Well, Turris is having a chuckle over it, but are you kidding me? What a defensive play.
Handed it across in front. You can get it on net, you never know. Here comes Pajot on the way down. Pajot scores! Pajot with the winner. And the Senators take the lead in the series 2-0.